for me do bibia se amo bibia kwa ba e di aba the punch tv so me so se share video e di ama me ama foforo so enye bia hye en ani de di kan ya hwe video ya me so mi a subscribe button so na mi de de bia me ka e woni hia mi ye pa u mi a so na subscribe ya eni tem bia be upload video no obenya notification na won so atimi akwa kwhwe bi e di ama me no huni ekoso e wo oman gan na mi hanu sim ye di ensem no ni e security wo media ne ho aso and the Bible song said the Danny Dammy can. Oh, yeah, why and why? No, I said, Bam, you be fat, near can. Name of me, you be fume, young Fabby and come home. Miss Row, say, I think so, like video if a mammy. I feel now the comments on my dream channel, where your comment session won't know Eddie and Mammy met me, I can kind. Eddie Amount, Mediani the Archery Bruni.
If Akufado invited you to help him with this government to give you an appointment, would you take it?
No, I wouldn't.
If Muhammad won and gave you a job, would you take it?
I would.
If Baumia won and gave you a job, would you take it?
No.
So you also hate the UP tradition?
I don't hate the UP tradition. I've worked with everybody and I know who is good. I know who is sincere. I know who is honest. And if you are juxtaposing, I know who cares. I know who doesn't trick. And I know His Excellency John Dramani. I've actually known him for 30 years. He's a good man. So sometimes the thing they say about him in the public, I sometimes wonder, who are they talking about? Because it does not fit his personality. Sack and resign. You see where the situation where they want you out, so they put you through certain things to make you feel uncomfortable.
So they say, did you push or you were jumped? So you were pushed.
Yeah,
then
I was
you
pushed
jumped
and I jumped.
Off the ship of the PRC.
Yes.
Who did the pushing?
For now, certainly it was the time of the MPP, so certainly they
so
are
government
the,
elements.
Government elements using the people in my office.
What were you doing that offended the government?
I heard snippets of it. That's when I was doing the tire. Some said I'm arrogant. Some said, I mean, all manner of very flimsy things. You can't really put a finger on it. But they were never able to say I was ineffective. PRC has become politicized and a bit weak. Do you get me? Because if they weren't, and they were given the kind of support His Excellency John Dramani Mahama, His Excellency Atta Mills, His Excellency Kufuor gave us.
And you work under all these?
Yes, I work under all the presidents. His Excellency Rawlings, I wasn't there, but he created PRC. If they had that kind of presidential support, things would have been different.
Currently, they don't have presidential support.
I do not think so.
Because what kind of support do you think Akufo-Addo should give to PRC that is not?
What he hasn't given to PRC is the fact that PRC is his advisor. The law states categorically that the PRC advises government.
Is he not allowing the PRC?
I do not think so, because if it was so, some of the things that we are seeing wouldn't have happened. If I tell you, we don't have time, but God has done so much, is amazing. I mean, he has avenged me in so many ways. And he said, I'm the Lord, vengeance is mine. I'm
Leave
not
it
interested.
For him.
No. It's even good that I left. It was a way for me to. I had been in public service all my life. I worked at GIPC, Free Zones, and PRC. So for me, the exit was. And I decided to leave. I mean, nobody really pushed me out.
Okay.
So I said, enough. If I've done all this and I'm still going through this. I was thrown out of my official bungalow. My things were thrown on the street and all that. And
what do you mean?
Yes, my son was locked in the building and all that. You see, the trauma, when everything came out, my son and my father was alive. And that is the most. He said, Nanaya, leave. My father actually cried. He said, Nanaya, leave. I've seen you on TV and leave. You've done what you have to do. Go. You've done your best. I'll find a place for you to live. I will do whatever you, if you want to come and live in Kumasi. I remember the first day I went to Kumasi, after everything that I was allowed to leave Accra And my dad saw me, he was just touching me. And I said, everything okay? I mean, and I said, no, I should not be staying in public service for this to happen.
If Akufo-Addo invited you to help him with this government, to give you an appointment, would you take it?
No, I wouldn't.
If Muhammad won and gave you a job, would you take it?
I would.
If Baumia won and gave you a job, would you take it?
No.
So you also hate the UP tradition?
I don't hate the UP tradition. I've worked with everybody and I know who is good. I know who is sincere. I know who is honest. And if you are juxtaposing, I know who cares. I know who doesn't trick. And I know His Excellency John Dramani. I've actually known him for 30 years. He's a good man. So sometimes the thing they say about him in the public, I sometimes wonder, who are they talking about? Because it does not fit his personality.
If Akufo-Addo invited you to help him with this government, to give you an appointment, would you take it?
No, I wouldn't.
If Muhammad won and gave you a job, would you take it?
I would.
If Baumia won and gave you a job, would you take it?
No.
So you also hate the UP tradition?
I don't hate the UP tradition. I've worked with everybody and I know who is good. I know who is sincere. I know who is honest. And if you are juxtaposing, I know who cares. I know who doesn't trick. And I know His Excellency John Dramani. I've actually known him for 30 years. He's a good man. So sometimes the thing they say about him in the public, I sometimes wonder, who are they talking about? Because it does not fit his personality.
If Akufo-Addo invited you to help him with this government, to give you an appointment, would you take it?
No, I wouldn't.
If Muhammad won and gave you a job, would you take it?
I would.
If Baumia won and gave you a job, would you take it?
No.
So you also hate the UP tradition?
I don't hate the UP tradition. I've worked with everybody and I know who is good. I know who is sincere. I know who is honest. And if you are juxtaposing, I know who cares. I know who doesn't trick. And I know His Excellency John Dramani. I've actually known him for 30 years. He's a good man. So sometimes the thing they say about him in the public, I sometimes wonder, who are they talking about? Because it does not fit his personality.
If Akufo-Addo invited you to help him with this government, to give you an appointment, would you take it?
No, I wouldn't.
If Muhammad won and gave you a job, would you take it?
I would.
If Baumia won and gave you a job, would you take it?
No.
So you also hate the UP tradition?
I don't hate the UP tradition. I've worked with everybody and I know who is good. I know who is sincere. I know who is honest. And if you are juxtaposing, I know who cares. I know who doesn't trick. And I know His Excellency John Dramani. I've actually known him for 30 years. He's a good man. So sometimes the thing they say about him in the public, I sometimes wonder, who are they talking about? Because it does not fit his personality.